Hi, in this lesson there will be no grammar rules, and there will be a lot of useful phrases and words which are used in a daily life. The first phrase I want to introduce is a question. What's your name? Depending on whom you want to address, this phrase will differ slightly. If you want to address a person of the same age or younger than you, you may ask, Як тебе звати? What's your name? Як тебе звати? If you want to address a person older than you, you may ask, Як вас звати? What's your name? Як вас звати? Also, you may use this phrase to show a little bit more respect. If you want to ask how his name is, you may ask, Як його звати? What's his name? Як його звати? If you want to ask what's her name is, you may ask, Як її звати? What's her name? Як її звати? If you want to ask what's their name, you may ask, Як їх звати? What's their name? Як їх звати? And the typical answer for this question is the following. For example, my name is Roman. Мене звати Роман. Мене звати Роман. Her name is Наталія. Її звати Наталія. Її звати Наталія. His name is Сергій. Його звати Сергій. Його звати Сергій. The second phrase you may find useful to ask is how are you doing or how are you? In Ukrainian, literally, you may ask two types of questions. First is Як ти or Як ви, depending on whom you address, meaning how are you? Як is how. And the second question, what you may ask, is how is business? But it concerns everything, both private life or business, whatever. Як справи? How is business? Or how's it going? Як справи? The answers for these questions usually are the same type. Is добре, meaning good or well. Добре. Дуже добре, very well. Дуже добре. Погано, bad, погано. Так собі, so-so, так собі. The third type of questions, what you may be asked or you want to ask is what you like, what you love, and what you don't like. So let's see these examples. Ти любиш спорт? Do you like sport? Ти любиш спорт? Ви любите спорт? Do you like sport, respectively? Ви любите спорт? The answer here may be the following. Так, я люблю футбол. Yes, I like football. Так, я люблю футбол. Ти любиш читати книги? Do you like reading books? Ти любиш читати книги? Ви любите читати книги? Do you like reading books, respectively? Ви любите читати книги? Ти любиш грати в футбол? Do you like playing football? Ти любиш грати в футбол? Так, я люблю грати в футбол. Yes, I like playing football. Так, я люблю грати в футбол. Ти любиш слухати музику? Do you like to listen to music? Ти любиш слухати музику? Яку музику ти любиш слухати? What music do you like to listen to? Яку музику ти любиш слухати? Я люблю слухати українську музику. I like listening to Ukrainian music. Я люблю слухати українську музику. Also, there is a useful question, and you? In Ukrainian, you may ask this like, А ти? If you're addressing somebody of the same age, or younger people, or А ви? When addressing to someone respectively or to older people. Try to use these phrases orally as much as you can. And if you have any questions or comments, feel free to let me know.